प्रोफेसर शिवानी, प्रोफेसर नानकतल्ला, प्रोफेसर शेरी एंड डिस्टिंग्विश्ड पार्टिसिपेंट्स ऑफ दिस वेरी ऑगस्ट टीचर्स सेमिनार और टीचर्स वर्कशॉप एट पंजाब यूनिवर्सिटी. आई हार्टफुली थैंक प्रोफेसर शिवानी फॉर आस्किंग मी टू मेक ऑब्जर्वेशंस, बट देन आई एम नॉट लाइकली टू मेक एनी ऑब्जर्वेशंस विच आर इन एनी सेंस डैमेजिंग टू द हार्ड वर्क दैट Professor Shivani and our colleagues have put in organizing this workshop. You will appreciate that for all these 2 days we have been from morning to this time busy and engaged in talking about each and single detail of every single question that was raised, and this is in itself a great achievement. I congratulate her on her successful workshop this afternoon. That's one point. Second thing that still remains is that we can not by any kind of criticism, it would be very important if we could request you all when you come and join us in this workshop that at night if you could write down a paragraph or two of your own, what you have discussed and what you would like to share which you have discussed, without of course borrowing from books, but what you have thought after listening to each other, and then possibly for 10-15 minutes share all those small paragraphs one evening. That would be useful to you, and if necessary then later on they can be assembled and they can be reproduced also as a sort of souvenir of this workshop, and that can be posted to you to your places so that it may remain as a record. That's one kind of thing. You see, long time I mean it's nonsense on my part to talk about nostalgia of things which I myself have done. This is not the first time that we have done this teacher's workshop. In this department we have been associated, some of you were not even then at that time a student, but in 1973 for the first time UGC gave me that opportunity to ask all the teachers of Punjab University philosophy to assemble in Chandigarh for 21 days. 21 days they were here, not for 2 days, and I requested each teacher to say that you write at least one monograph while you are here in 21 and present it and discuss it. That's where I mean you make concrete contribution to your subject by writing a monograph yourself in these 21 days, and it was appreciated, though unfortunately money was not available from the UGC to produce it, but then at least that were written in cyclostyle and supplemented. So that is one way in which you can improve your participation and make it more meaningful. Second thing is that, as I was saying in the discussion also, that there is an important thing that if books are not available, reading materials are not available, then we must make ourselves into a core committee and try to produce reading materials in the areas in which we think we require. I think this is the third session which can be carried out by our chairperson, and she can request you that you identify the areas. Of a discussion was there, extended discussion on the needs of ongoing philosophical studies. So if that is done, and if it is even now done, and the whole thing is reproduced both in areas of, let us say, practical ethics. Let's write a small monograph on practical ethics. What are the issues of practical ethics? That should be developed with the consensus and with the participation and mutual criticism. We can meet for one day and we can discuss each other's thoughts. After all, there is nothing sanctimonious about it's a tentative paragraph which can be improved upon by each other's comments. So I thought this would be also a good idea if we meet some other time. And I thank you very much for having given me this opportunity to make remark. I thank you. I must congratulate one gentleman, that is Mr. Ambu Sharma. Ambu Sharma has been doing marvelous work in his college, and he has been bringing all his students to Punjab University and then sit here with us and help us also to share the problems of the students. And I must say and congratulate him that his students, when they come, they also show a remarkable amount of confidence in guiding, discussing and presenting their arguments. This is a great achievement for a person like Mr. Amar Sharma, who is in Philosophy long way, but then he comes every year and does this to our department. He deserves, I think, a special word of appreciation from all of us. From this